This picture is the beginning of the story. This is 1929, the beginning of the Scuderia Ferrari. This was the racing team. You see the facility, and you see in front of the facility the petrol station of Shell.
Shell's technical partnership with Ferrari is one of the most successful in Formula One history. With over 60 years of shared passion for performance, 10 Constructors' World Championships, and 12 Driver World Championship titles achieved together, the evidence is clear.
I would say, for me personally, I would say Ferrari and Shell is a unique brand, a combination of two companies that cannot live one without the other.
It's not just in Formula One where Shell worked closely with Ferrari to be at the forefront of innovation. Ferrari's equally famous road car division has benefited from Shell's innovation since the late 1940s. The first Ferrari road car to leave the famous Maranello factory was first filled with Shell fuel and lubricant. From this moment on, Shell's strong relationship with Ferrari road cars has grown continuously.
We like Shell. We are with Shell since many, many years. We won, we lose, we are really strong partners. Two important brands, worldwide, technologically ahead, but with a strong history, important tradition, and fantastic people inside.
In recent years, Shell has aided the development of cars such as the innovative Ferrari 458 Italia and the stunning Ferrari California by working alongside Ferrari to help improve direct fuel injection systems and supply lubricant for new oil sump system development. Today, Shell's shared passion for performance is stronger than ever. Ferrari is producing some of the world's most exhilarating and technologically advanced cars on the market. The Ferrari 599 GTO is one of those. An extreme Berlinetta developed to a specific performance-orientated brief. The massive 670 horsepower produced by the 6-liter V12 engine under the long bonnet requires fuel and lubricant, which effectively maintains optimum performance.
Inside the 599 GTO, clearly, when it leaves the factory, it will have a tank full of Shell V-Power fuel and the engine will run on Shell Helix lubricant. Many of the other products in the car are Shell products.
With Ferrari's valuable endorsement and with an integrated approach, Shell is already looking to the future of fuels and lubricants alongside Ferrari. In Shell's technology centers in the UK and Germany, this forward-looking innovation is being put into future-proofing Ferrari road cars.
If I'm ever lucky enough to buy one of these beautiful cars, I certainly expect it to last me 20 or 30 years. And I think that's true for most people. If you buy a Ferrari, you have to expect that it's going to be on the road for longer than your average road car. And so Ferrari are interested to know what products are going to look like in 30 years' time, because they want to make sure that vehicles they make today will still be able to run on fuels and lubricants of the future. So Shell uses its crystal ball a little bit, and we predict what those products will look like, and we synthesize them in our R&D facilities. So we'll send Ferrari fuels and lubricants that are more representative of what might be a market product in 30 years' time. And that's what we mean by future-proofing. The 599 is one of my favorite cars.